You know, it's been a while since I've been out here without my Latino heat, my Dom Dom, and the Judgment Day crew. But I really just wanted all the attention on me. Two nights ago, I disrupted the status quo. I did the unthinkable. I went the distance. I came in here at number one and overcame and outlasted 29 other women to win the Royal Rumble match. And now I get to choose whichever champion I want to face at WrestleMania. Ago, I had just turned 24, my career was just getting started, and I was the NXT Women's Champion. And I came here to Monday Night Raw, I stood in this ring, and I challenged the winner of the Royal Rumble match, Charlotte Flair. I challenged her to a match at WrestleMania. And she put me in my place. You know, the funny thing about Charlotte is that she's always somehow at the top of her game, and I hate to give her the credit, but she seems to get better each and every year. The normal flow here in the WWE is that Charlotte Flair is at the top. I don't like the natural flow, I don't like the normal formula, and I don't like things being overplayed. So Charlotte, I advise you to enjoy everyone rising and bowing down to the Queen, because they're about to rise to Rhea Ripley. At WrestleMania, I put you in your place. Charlotte Flair, I choose you.
Wow! Rhea Ripley certainly didn't waste any time making her decision.